Today I'm trying from Caffenation a Rwandan coffee. It has a taste, and it develops into just a hint of and a finish.